When I tell you the amount of things I've manifested using this one method, which works every single time for me, just to name a few things, my success, getting a million followers on TikTok, my music blowing up, being on multiple billboards, being on the Rolling Stone magazine, being the fourth most viewed Canadian artist on TikTok. I'm not trying to flex here, I'm just trying to show that literally the things that might seem impossible or a lot of people might doubt you with, you can manifest it effortlessly. I've also manifested my glow up. I have had the worst skin with the worst acne. My hair was damaged and unhealthy. I wasn't confident with my body. Now, I literally have super clear skin with no scars, healthy long hair. I'm happy with my body. I've manifested love. I can make anyone I want obsessed with me. And now I'm dating my crush, who got me this cute little locket with her pictures inside. Anyways, here's my favorite method, the music manifestation method. What it is, how it works, and how you can use it to effortlessly manifest anything you want into your life. Doesn't matter how crazy or delulu it may seem, this is how you do it. Okay, a lot of people ask, what's the difference between subliminals and manifestation music? Honestly, they're similar, but there is a difference. Subliminals are subliminal, so they work with your subconscious only, and they usually have like frequencies or affirmations like tucked under the music, so you can't really hear it consciously. Manifestation music, on the other hand, works with your conscious and your subconscious. Basically, it's made with intentional lyrics, intentional melodies, intentional production, so that everything combined makes you feel a certain way. It makes you think certain thoughts and aligns your energy in a certain direction. There's usually frequencies put into the manifestation music as well that's like tucked under. You can't really hear, but your subconscious can hear it. I've also had a lot of questions on whether manifestation music is against religion, and it is literally like, imagine it's like listening to regular music but with positive, good lyrics. Like, honestly, some of the songs we listen to have some questionable lyrics, which I don't think priests would approve of. But manifestation music is like positive, empowering lyrics instead. So no, there's nothing against religion. Basically, instead of lyrics like, my life sucks, it's lyrics like, everything works out for me, my life is so amazing. Does that sound like against religion to you? Sometimes we forget about the power of music. I believe manifesting with music is the most powerful method because music just does something to you. Music has the ability to literally instantly change your emotions, your feelings, and your vibrations. Why? Because music is literally vibrations being fed directly into your ears through your body. There's this science experiment by Dr. Masaru Emoto. I hope I pronounced that right. And he basically took different glasses of water and he played different types of music to each one. And then after he played it, he put the glasses of water, each one under a microscope, and he saw that each glass that had the different music had a different structure and vibration to it based on the music that was played. And the ones that had the angry music and depressing music had more of those like rugged structures, and the ones that had like happier music had softer, prettier structures. This is what music does to our vibrations. And we can even feel it ourselves. Like when you listen to a sad song, you feel sad usually. When you listen to an angry song, you feel angry. When you listen to a happy song about slaying, you feel like you're slaying. It's such a simple concept, but like people don't realize it. That music affects your vibration, it's powerful, and the music you listen to plays a role in what you manifest. Remember when we were little and in order to memorize something and like fully ingrain it into our heads, we would put a song to whatever we want to memorize? For example, the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, the days of the week. I don't know if you guys had this, but we had Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Brings back memories. Basically, when you put a melody to something, it somehow just becomes more ingrained in you. And so when you put a melody to affirmations like, money was for me, for me, for me, like that is something that is going to get ingrained in your head, that you don't work for money, money works for you, because you're always singing it and listening to it. It hits even harder than literally just saying the affirmation or writing it down. When you put it in music form, there's something about it that just does not leave your head. And not only that, but when you have a full song telling a story using affirmations, you get immersed in this magical world. And another reason why manifestation music is just my favorite method. The best thing about manifestation music is that it's so easy to use it to manifest. Like literally there are no rules. So I know I get a lot of people asking like, how do I use it? I think I used it wrong. There's no wrong way. It's all about your feeling and how it makes you feel. If it makes you feel powerful, you're doing it right. Literally, it just by listening, you are manifesting because it already has the affirmations, the frequencies in there that already change your vibration just by listening. So if that's you getting ready in the morning or walking to school or getting ready for bed or just before you go to sleep, anytime throughout the day, as many times as you want. If you want a little frequency vibration boost, listen to the manifestation music. You can also combine it with other methods like writing affirmations into your manifestation journal. There's something so powerful about listening to music while you write these affirmations. It literally feels like you're like scripting spells into your book. Like it's such a magical, powerful experience that you will only feel if you try it. So you need to try that method, combining the two. Mirror work, so fun. It's basically listening to the manifestation music as you sing to yourself in the mirror. Dance in front of the mirror, make yourself feel good, give yourself a little show, and it instantly boosts your vibrations. Visualization, another super fun one. Basically, my favorite time to do it is right before I go to sleep. I make my room a vibe, I turn on like purple lighting, I have my little fairy lights on, and I sit down, forget about everything that happened throughout the day, focus in the moment, listen to the manifestation music, close your eyes, and visualize exactly what you want as if you already have it. What do you feel? What are the sounds you hear? What do you see? And imagine this music as the soundtrack to that. Like, you know, as if it was a movie. You're watching a movie of yourself finally having what you want, and it feels so good, and it feels like you teleported to a different place, and you might start smiling, your heart might be faster, you'll just feel like a euphoric feeling as you do this. That's when you know you're doing it extra right. Might take some practice, don't worry, just keep focusing and knowing and trusting that what you want is yours, and you're working your little magic with this music and with your little methods to make that happen. Like I said, there's no right or wrong on how to use manifestation music. You can combine it with other methods, you can just listen. And to pick your favorite method, just try out the different methods and see what makes you feel most powerful. If it makes you feel powerful and it makes you feel like you're working your magic, it's working. I've also had a lot of questions asking, how do I know what song manifests what? Usually the lyrics kind of give away what it's manifesting. For example, if it says blessed by Aphrodite, that means it's about the goddess of beauty, which means it's manifesting beauty. If there's a lyric saying, I don't work for money, money works for me, it's money manifestation. And what you need is about love manifestation. You can usually tell based off of what the lyrics are saying, but also lyrics aren't everything. There's also like the energy aspect to the song. So listen to what the song makes you feel. If the song makes you feel seductive, use it to manifest, you know, being magnetic. If the music makes you feel like you achieved the greatest success, then use it to manifest that. Because it's a combination of not just the lyrics, but also the feeling. So again, there's no right or wrong to this. What does it make you feel? Most people know, but for the people who don't, I make manifestation music, and I've always had the passion for both music and manifestation. So being able to combine the two has been like the best thing in my life. And my first manifestation song was What You Need, which is a love manifestation song. You may have heard it on TikTok. It blew up because not many people were really making manifestation music, and mine brought really great results, like insane results. TikTok was freaking out about all the love that my song manifested for them. So now I have like a full album of manifestation music, and each song helps manifest different things like money, success, beauty, love, all that. I collaborated with some of my favorites in the manifestation niche, like you may have heard of Hot High Priestess. Love her, what a queen. We did the song Half Woman Half Universe together. I was on her podcast, and now I'm working on my next album, which is filled with magic. And my next song is Aphrodite, which is the goddess of beauty, and it's about manifesting beauty and love. Contains the beauty frequency in it, 221 hertz, filled with beauty affirmations, and it's written as like a love letter to Aphrodite. The best feeling in the world is seeing that my music has an impact on people's lives and like helping them realize that you are the creator of your reality. And I'm getting like constant DMs and voice messages of people sharing their stories of how they use my music to manifest what they want. It just, it warms my heart. If you want to share your results, DM me, please. I love hearing it. Or even comment it down here so other people can see how this is possible. And if I can do it, and if other people can do it, so can you. You can literally manifest anything you want. It doesn't matter how impossible it may seem. I have had many of those doubters tell me that this is impossible and this is impossible, and I prove them wrong because I manifested so hardcore, and it's the best feeling showing them that, look, I just did that. I'm magic. You can go from no money to millions and millions of dollars. You can get an unrecognizable glow up. You can get your dream career, no matter how crazy it may be. You can get the love of your dreams. Literally anything. Just decide what you want to manifest and use the music as a tool to bring up those vibrations, make you feel powerful, and know that you can get that thing. And also, just don't stress. There's no right or wrong here. If you feel powerful and you know that you can get what you want, it's gonna come in. There are no rules. So enjoy the manifestation music, enjoy the process, look out for signs from the universe, take action on the opportunities, use the music, pay attention to your energy, making sure you're always up there with your vibrations, and I promise you, what you want is yours. So give manifestation music a try, and I can't wait to see the things you guys manifest with it. Let me know if you have any other questions. This is so fun. I'm in my YouTube era right now, and I will see you in my next video, which I'm gonna try to do every Friday. So stay tuned. I love you. Happy manifesting.